Steve broke his guitar before the show, so he's playing mine.
Let's go.